So hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel information and educational video. As you all are waiting for the AEEE result so that you can register for the CSAP and you can do the counseling process, as they have mentioned from 22nd to 25th, but they have already sent the mail to many people that they will announce the result on 24th. So once the result will be announced, I will surely update you and also update you how to do your counseling process. Already many students have registered. Those students are from JE background, those have done the registration based on GE score. So those students can do the choice filling also. For that, I will be helping you once you register with my guidance. If you want, then only if you are capable by doing yourself, you can do it by yourself also. But it is a little bit risky to do by yourself. If you get wrong branch or higher fee slab, then you will be regretting in your college life. So for that, only I'm guiding the student from 5 years. If you want, you can contact me. But the important thing is that on 24, the result will be announced, and on the same day, I think they will announce the complete schedule about the counseling process. First, they will do the mock allocation. That is, you will able to check what you can get. After that, also you can change your preference according to your interest. Or once you register with my guidance, I will discuss everything and provide you the list accordingly. You will follow that and fill accordingly. And after mock allotment, there will be final allotment. That is first round allotment. After first round allotment, you need to pay the fee and different type of decision making will be done. I will update you about that separately. This is a short information video about the result. So on 24th or before that also, that is on the night of 23rd also, you can get the result. Once they will announce, I will surely update you as soon as possible in the same channel. So kindly subscribe the channel.